If you are new to ExactScope and do not have it set up, check out the Getting Started with ExactScope video before continuing with this one. In this video, you will learn how to get an exterior estimate started in ExactScope. Like a roof, exteriors can be estimated in ExactScope as well, with a few new additions. To begin, be sure that you are on the ExactScope tab and you are using a sketch that contains exterior walls created from the Exterior tab. Next, you can split exterior walls to allow for multiple materials or smaller damage estimation by using the Split Objects option on the main toolbar. While in 3D, select the Split Objects option and simply move your mouse cursor over the elevation you desire to split. If you don't want to split the wall horizontally, switch to a vertical split by pressing the Tab key. Using both directions allow you to break up the wall surface to add new materials to an exterior. Note that if a split is required on the wall, the split must be placed before you begin answering the script questions. Next, you can add your exterior walls into groups. Grouping the walls lets you select the same actions in script cards for the group, instead of the individual walls, which can save you valuable time. To do this, switch into grouping mode. Hold the Control key and select the walls you want grouped together. The default groups are right, left, back, and front, but you can add additional groups if your estimate needs more. When you're done creating groups, close the grouping mode. You will now want to select a wall, and then under the Actions tab, select an action of Replace Existing, Repair, or Refinish in the script card. If you've split your exterior walls into smaller sections, you can use the 3D view to select the individual parts, answering the questions in each script card. It is important that you start at the top and work your way down each card. As you make selections on one card, it can affect and bring up additional script cards. Notice that when each surface has the material added, a texture will be added to the sketch. This will help you keep track of your progress and help you place the correct materials. Once you have completed all the script cards for the exterior, add the items to your estimate and continue with the project. To learn more about ExactScope, check out our training resources at exactware.com/training. Fill out the survey below to let us know if there's anything you'd like to learn more about, and be sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel for more expert tips each week.